But let me assure every American that President Trump's direction, this is an all-hands-on-deck effort. While the risks to Americans remain low, the president's actions today with regard to Iran, with regard to Italy and with South Korea, and with regard to making medical supplies more available, I hope gives evidence to the fact that at his direction, we're going to continue to lean into this effort and put the health and safety of the American people first.